are you?
I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach you about use of these and those. Yesterday in previous classes we have learned about use of these and that. We use these when the object is near and that is used when object is far. Like that, this use when things and person far near to us, but their quantity is more than one. And those we will use, they are the quantity of thing is more than one. So here is three dogs. So I will write here these. THESE. These are dogs. Those are 1, 2, 3. How many pairs here? 3 pairs. More than one. Okay. So we will write here those. THOSE. Those are bags. I hope you will do practice